The Big Red Machine is here.
The following is an elimination match. Introducing first, from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares. Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see. And here comes one of my favorites.
From the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, the Superstar!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
combined weight of 788 pounds, CM Punk, Brock Lesnar, and Roman Reigns.
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore. Started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag matches are so tough, they quickly become a handicap match.
Right to the chest and then the throat, wicked.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That superstars must be concerned with.
Now, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
Lands in the drop zone. A steady stream of moves taking out Kane.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. What a leg drop. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Shoulder up before the count started.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Sends him into the corner.
What's going to happen here? Double team action on the way.
Oh, man, what a boot.
And he's just having his way in this match.
This could be his moment.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Flipping the script on him there.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
And burning lariat.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Ooh, and a reversal. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Placed in the corner.
In comes Kane.
In the corner. No coming back from Reigns after that. What a shot!
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle. He's getting pushed out of the...
This could do it!
He kicks out before the count starts.
Better hold off on the victory point.
That was a brutal impact on that DDT from the top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Oh, a neck breaker. Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
Look at him.
He's bracing for it. A neck breaker. This is it. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Tag made, fresh man in. To go toe-to-toe.
Clubbing forearm! Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Oh, strong impact! He catches Kane with a counter.
Punch to the next.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. He takes control.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Boom!
Sharp knee. Lesnar with a well-timed shot. Able to reverse. Tagged in.
Is taking charge.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Oh, look at mounting it out. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
Yeah.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched. He's looking a little off balance.
Fisherman suplex.
The Big Red Machine, choke slam, straight to head.
Cannot finish the beast off.
Stay in it.
What a gutsy performance.
And Kane can't believe it. A long career of burying superstars with that very same move was not enough.
I think we know what's coming next.
stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Losing grip on this match right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
And that was a well-executed attack. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Let's go.
Kick right on point.
Undertaker had that scouted. Undertaker, it's over the Dragon Sleeper.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Man, what a hit.
Ready for Undertaker. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Oh, and in the chest as well.
Brock Lesnar with the tag.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Hardly anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
The end is looming now.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Placed into the corner.
Vicious knee.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Tagging his partner in now.
The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Oh, jaw getting rattled.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Saw it coming.
Oh, what a shot. Straight back down the throat. Undertaker retaliates. What's he got planned for Reigns?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Close fist connects. He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Attendance.
Four. No way.
Oh, suicide.
attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
With a lariat. Return fire from the Undertaker. She thinks he has it. And Lesnar kicked out. What is it going to take to put him away?
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Well, this is a moment to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxon's a very fragile boy. Setting it up. Under his clothesline.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Makes him pay with a counter.
And responds with a counter of their own. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
One.
Lesnar unleashed.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Brock is in complete command here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Striking at will. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Reaches his partner for the tag. Kane needs to get his wits about him fast.
Russian leg sweep.
Here it is.
Vintage.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
He's taken some good hits.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Cover here! The count was stopped before it started.
He refuses to stay.
Pure instinct.
A shot like that would counter any attack.
What power!
Tombstone! The Undertaker just ended this!
His arm shot off the mat before one.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
Obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of...
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Tombstone pile driver!
May have just vanquished Reigns!
And his shoulder is lifted before one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final nail in the coffin.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Spear!
Cut him in half. Reigns put his stamp on this one. Boom.
Spear! Maybe he has something better planned.
Great counter!
back and forth from these competitors.
Able to give him the slip.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man. The dead man facing some danger.
We may be seeing a dead man.
Undertaker with the
Wow, the ref got hit hard there. A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
Across the top rope.
And clubbing forearm.
Boom!
Setting up neck breaker position. Oh, forearm to the back.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And it hits to the core. Keep coming.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, caught the chin. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now. Yes way!
What power!
Still peace! That is what it
Sends the knee into the face. That'll stop you.
Ducking out of trouble.
From Kane is very foreboding. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. What's he got in store? DDT! Hoping to end it here!
This is it!
And the count doesn't even begin.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Put into the corner now. Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh.
That's a free fall.
Here he goes. For the win. And a kick out right away.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Gets the tag.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Launch out to the outside.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
From the top.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And
climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Shot combination.
Across the forehead and into the chest and then the throat. Wicked.
And a drop kick. Picture perfect. Kane gets that set right back to him.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. He got the shoulder up in time.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Kick right to the midsection. Nice head kick, great elevation. Here he comes off the tag.
Boom!
the count for his partner.
Stiff elbow will break that.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Wicked clothesline.
Uh-oh. Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, catches a kick to the face. Big elbow drop.
Into the corner.
Superstar can absorb.
And the look on Kane remains stoic and menacing. He dug a grave for his opponent tonight. He just came close to burying him in it. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Well, it's not going to be... Uh-oh. And he's able to reverse.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And set right into the corner. And here is Kane in off the tag.
What impact! Right to kisser.
Yes, tag!
Caught with a punch.
Even count to three?
There's a tag. Oh, look at this. Breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Here we go.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh, my gosh. Quick thinking pays off. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
And Lesnar stalking.
Oh, this is not going to end well.
Choke slam! Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a F5.
Oh, my.
Lesnar's got this closed up. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. He only ticked off the Beast by making himself a difficult prey. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Dodges the attack just a second.
smidge quicker.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Neckbreaker.
Picture perfect.
Delivers a leg drop.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Kick right to the midsection. Kane turns it around. Clothesline.
So effective.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Slides him back to the mat.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. That has got to be the one.
There's two.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. CM Punk, Brock Lesnar, and Roman Reigns.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.